Hello guys, what are you doing? My name is Kushal Granvika and welcome back to another video. And today we are again playing Rise of the Tomb Raider. So let's play. So here we are. And sorry if my camera might be lagging. So continue. I think last time we were
no turning back. It has to be you. There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Let speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest. Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation. This word. Prophet. This is it. Dad was right. Some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. Amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
No. him!
No, they're already here. We've got to get inside.
Oh my god.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. Against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
No. Okay, here.
The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
Son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives.
We have learned that he is preaching in his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore that he was dead. Have you failed us?
We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing...
Hey! I have a gun! Why didn't you kill? It's funny?
They're blasting their way in.
Oh my god.
That wall looks weak. Let's hope this works.
You got the light.
just inside.
Charges!
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
That's
Stand down!
And we were out of them.
Jonah!
Laura!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah. We've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Jonah?
enemy ship!
Book.
You can't stop us!
He ran away with the book.
Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah.
Now you said you didn't care about...
If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
And now you're saying...
Siberia it is, then.
If you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me.
What?
I need to do this alone.
Okay, your wish. So yeah, that's it for this video. I know this video was a long video because I couldn't stop myself. I was having so much fun playing it. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.